I'm a vegan. I am weak and frail. My bone strength is deteriorating, and I'm so weak. I'm like an old man now. I'm like an 80-year-old who can barely walk. Like even though I run like normally like 90-100 mile weeks. Even though I went from like running a 15:43 5K in June on the track to a 15:20 5K on the roads in September, you know, I'm still weak and suffering. And veganism is a horrific ideal. Nobody should ever do it unless you want to become sick and weak like me. Look how weak I am. I can barely lift a camera. My body responds so badly to the training I do. I can't. Jesus, like, I'm just so weak, and I need your help. I need a doctor's help. They need to influence my mind to go back to meat eating, because being sick and unhealthy is like one of the worst things that can happen to a person. Like, your health is your wealth. People underestimate that. And you get all these guys going on their vegan diets thinking they're gonna help themselves, help the animals, when they're just killing themselves. I mean, human beings are designed to eat animals. I mean, if you saw a dead squirrel on the side of the road, the first thing you're gonna do is eat it. Like, I mean, it's free meat, why wouldn't you? I mean, it's not like we've been indoctrinated to eat meat. It's not like we're herbivores in denial. It's, you know, if you eat raw meat, if you eat a dead squirrel from the ground, it's not like you're gonna get sick or get food poisoning or have to go to hospital. You're gonna get so much healthier. And these vegans just don't have a fucking clue. They're delusional. They're destroying the world. I mean, human health, if humanity goes vegan, human health is gonna go right down. I mean, you know, in countries where there's less meat consumption, they're all, you know, obese, sick, dying, like Kenya. Like, look at the Kenyans, the distance runners, the guys who run at the Olympics and the World Championships. They're all fat bastards. They can't even run around the block, but they're still the best in the world. They still break world records. Like, you know, those guys are just sick. I mean, yeah, like they do eat, most of them do eat a little bit of meat, but you know, they gotta increase the meat intake. Cut out the grains, cut out the fruits, the vegetables, and just, eat a small amount of vegetables. Yeah, cause you know, it's a paleo diet. And just eat so much meat. Cause meat is like the magical food. It's like the nutrients your body needs. And eggs and fish. This stuff is just so important. You can't be healthy without it.